Hello guys, this video details how to convert Hi-Target raw data into RINEX format to be used in third-party softwares, as processing softwares like Tremble, Topcon tools and the likes. So we start by navigating and launching the software response for this is called the Hi-Target Geomatics Office. Initiate the prompt to launch the software. Upon launching the software, you go on ahead to create a new project by your job name. Under prompt indicating the project properties shows, we go ahead to OK, and the coordinate system is, but for the purpose of what we are doing, we just need the RINEX, so we skip this part by clicking OK. We go on ahead to the control tab and then we select the second tab, that is the import tab. Click on our import files, go on ahead to select files, we navigate to our projects directory, we select our files and then we OK. We realize here that the points are currently being imported into the software. So the points to be converted are displayed in the project plots tab. We go on ahead to the object files tab, where we can double click on the file and manually edit it in the event we want to change the labels for the various point files. You apply when done. So when you're satisfied with all the editing, you select all the files you want to export. You right click. You come to the RINEX options. For the version type, it prompts you to select whether you're using the 2.1 or the 3.0 file. The 2.1 has access to the GPS and the GLONASS, and the 3.02 has access to other extension files. You can see here that the compass file has been. You also have access to the Beidou, that is the Chinese system, and many other satellite systems available. So in our case, we need the 2.1, so we OK it. Then we right click and then we hit on convert to RINEX. When the conversion is done, you can likewise right click and hit on the open RINEX folder. The files have been converted to RINEX, so you can go on ahead and select your files and move it to any folder of your choice to be able to undertake your static or post kinematic data processing of your choice. So guys, we've come to the end of yet another exciting video. If you found this tutorial helpful, like and subscribe and share my content. See you in the next video. It's bye bye for now.